Do you remember the time I traveled on the inaugural ride of the SJ Euronight between Hamburg and Stockholm? Back then, I was booked in a sleeping car, but due to logistical hiccups, the train was shortened to only two couchettes for its inaugural ride. But since then, the SJ Euronight has grown and is finally equipped with sleeping car, and this is how I travel today between Stockholm and Hamburg, and it was outstanding. Come along with me as I travel on board the SJ Euronight in a deluxe sleeping car. Hop on board in Stockholm, take a shower in the middle of Sweden, fall asleep under the snow and wake up in Germany. That's the magic of night train. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Genau, die kann man dann öffnen und beide Seiten zusammenbringen.
Ah, okay.
Ja. Ouais, c'est ça, exactement, t'as tout compris.
Ha ha.